everyone. My name is Maxine. Who is Jesus? For me, He is everything. He is the Lord of all lords, a King of all kings, my Lord and Savior, my life. He says in Jeremiah 29:11, "For I know the plans I have for you, plans to prosper you and not to harm you, plans to give me hope and a future." Since I am delivered, empowered by the Holy Spirit, He blessed me in a huge and beyond man's expectation that I am continuously harvesting the best of it. He is everything because His word is truth and it gives life that I am enjoying every day. Just obey Him fully and you will receive the best of it. As He says in Deuteronomy 28 verses 1 to 13, "And ask anything in His name, He will do it," as He says in John 14:14. "I receive always the best from Him. I declare that you also receive the best. All the glory, honor, and praises belong to Jesus Christ."